I would just like to announce to the public, as of today, we have a total number of COVID cases of 15,588. Now,
so far sa mga bata sa aming K-12 learners, isa ang kaso na talagang documented na makita natin na may relasyon sa COVID, na sinasabing dahil sa COVID nag-suicide itong bata. But we are saying that there will be no face-to-face classes and sessions until we are assured of the safety of our children and our teachers. However, we also believe, Mr. President, that we can provide learning opportunities to our students without necessarily requiring them to go to school. And this we can do through what is described as blended and distant learning. Sinasabi na hindi kaya ng DepEd ipagpatuloy ng education. Sabi nila, di kaya. Isang very famous senator sinabi niyan, tigil ang edukasyon.